I'm really happy to hear that the government is interested in women's rights finally, and they have issued a ban on surrogacy because they value women's rights. But I also want to ask in the same vein, what exactly are they going to do about those surrogate women who are offering their womb? Is there an alternate profession for them? And what are you going to do about all those childless couples, all those gay couples, all those lesbian couples who were taking, who could have possibly taken, or who were taking, all the single men also, who could have taken the route of surrogacy? What are you going to do for them? Are you strengthening your adoption laws in a way that it becomes all-encompassing, that even LGBT people can adopt, that even childless couples can adopt without any hassle? Are we doing that? Are we thinking of any alternate profession for those people who were offering their womb? Yes, you're very concerned that India is becoming a black market, but yes, and that's why you wanted banned. But this is what will give rise to a black market, because there will be people, childless couples, who will be in the lookout for wombs, and they will do it. They will just not let the government know about it. So what are your measures to all these things is what I would want to know from the government. And also, I want to tell the government that I am a gay man, and I'm quite capable of being a father. My sperm is faster than Vicky Donor's. So I still want to know from you is, if you don't give me the option of surrogacy, are you strengthening the option of adopting, forget a male child, adopting a girl child? Okay, because beti bachao, beti padhao, I would want to adopt a few betis. So as a gay man, would you give me the right, as a gay man in India who loves India, I'm not anti-national, I'm national, do you want me to stand up, and do you want me to adopt girl children in our country? That's a question that I'm asking you.